Hi, this is Brian from Brickhouse Home Inspection. I often get asked by first-time home buyers what is included in home inspection. That's a very hard question to answer quickly and easily, so I wanted to make this video to help make it clear for everyone. Some of the services you may need when purchasing a house might include radon tests, wood destroying insect inspection, septic inspection, water quality testing, maybe testing for lead paint or asbestos or mold. Those are all additional services that are not included in a standard home inspection, but can also be offered at the same time if you wish. In New Jersey, home inspectors are guided by the New Jersey Home Inspection Standards of Practice. The Standards of Practice are put in place as a guideline for us. The Standards of Practice defines a home inspection as a non-invasive, non-destructive visual inspection of the accessible areas of the home. So some areas of the home will fall into the inaccessible area. And comments won't be able to be made on those areas. Insides of chimneys, behind walls, behind finished walls, maybe in a basement, we may not be able to see the condition of the foundation behind that wall. So there are areas that that do not get inspected because of access. House. Yeah, she's mighty, mighty. I just letting it all hang out. So as far as the areas that do get inspected go, the standards of practice breaks down the systems of a house into 10 areas. Roof, exterior, basement, foundation, and structure, heating, cooling, plumbing, electrical, attics, insulation and ventilation, fireplaces, solid fuel burning appliances and their chimneys, and interiors, including doors and windows. So there you have it. I hope you found this video useful and have a better understanding of what to expect from your home inspection. More information and the complete standards of practice can be found on my website, www.brickhouseinspects.com. Thanks for watching.